Is that why you brought me here?
Well, well. Very good. Well, well. The amphora has been delivered intact. I'd not thought you had it in you. Though I'd hoped to savor your dismay, you shall have your prize all the same. And with that, our game comes to an end, as amusing as it has been. I shall now take my leave of you to await the next courageous soul who would test their wits against mine.
A resounding success!
Well, you are a persistent one. Did my prizes fail? Truly, your greed is boundless. But soon you will learn. Those who live by their greed tend to die by it. Though, it is a pity. I had taken rather a liking to you. It will bring me no pleasure to spill your blood. But nor can I ignore so bold a challenge.
The Sphinx has grown hostile. I thought it might.
Little choice but to respond in kind.
Wanting. Farewell.
I cannot say whether our path is the right one. There's no changing it now.
You seem to be in good health. I have a favor to beg.
Very well.
Best get to work.
We seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
What in the world were you?
Hold a moment.
For Generator, think that he could.
Is that why you.
Well, well. Very good. Well, well. The amphora has been delivered intact. I'd not thought you had it in you. Though I'd hoped to savor your dismay, you shall have your prize all the same. And with that, our game comes to an end, as amusing as it has been. I shall now take my leave of you to await the next courageous soul.
Outstanding.
Well, you are a persistent one. Did my prizes fail to satisfy? Truly, your greed is boundless. But soon you will learn. Those who live by their greed. Though, it is a pity. It will bring me no pleasure to spill your.
Outstanding.
A job well done.
'Tis vital that we rest and regain our strength before moving on.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map. I'll carefully conserve my strength, and in...
As you wish. I shall return directly. My protection.
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight, for all I've stuffed myself.
Good sleep is the key. to a good adventure.
Formidable arisen.
You wish me to return? At once, Master.
Shan't allow any further harm to come to you. The little magic's brought you an elemental boon. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen. Ice's sting is yours to wield.
Together we are indomitable.
Once more.
Magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Thank you.
shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Forgive me for being a burden arisen. My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use... I'm done for, aren't I?
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
I'm sure I'm very sorry. I've a request, if... Ah, it is you. Thought I recognized you. My thanks.
You have my protection.
Yeah.
return. At once, Master.
My thanks. This is for you. Now
as you wish, I shall return directly.
I will protect you. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Thank you.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Master, I thought it might come in useful. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
divine magic to imbue your weapon with the fury of death.
Thank you.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
Good. Can't let myself get distracted.
Look as long as you please.
Dear, that's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Thank you, my darling. Fie. My vision's growing worse by the day, I fear. Methinks it began when I started reading an old grimoire I found whilst tidying the storeroom. 'Tis entitled, On the Transference of Souls. A curious tome, this. It claims to grant the reader the power to summon things from beyond the rift. I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with otherworldly wares. Perhaps you will think me simple, but truly all I want is a better life for my wife and daughter. Yet 'tis most vexing, for the moment I start reading the tome, 'tis as if a fog descends over my eyes. But mayhap there is hope for me yet, if I can get my hands on a quince. They're said to reduce fatigue of the eyes. Would you be kind enough to procure one for me? I must keep reading that grimoire.
I've heard quinces are native to Batal. Shall we see if we can't find some?